All three services are owned by Facebook and could not be accessed over the web or on smartphone apps. Down Detector, which tracks outages, said it was the largest failure it had ever seen, with 10.6 million problem reports around the world. The last time Facebook had a disruption of this magnitude was in 2019. Now it's start working. Enjoy your app and subscribe our channel. Thanks.